Hi guys, this is Putzee, and I thought I would just take the opportunity to introduce myself, to say hi, give you guys a face to the name. I'm here in my amazing basement. It's dusty and cluttered with all of our junk, and this is where I come to play and hang out, and record and do all my editing. I spend a lot of time down here lately. but yeah, I thought I'd start doing these vlogs every once in a while to give you guys updates. At the moment, tonight, I'm going to be working on the bone collector and hopefully finish that up and get that all done so I can move on from there. And speaking of moving on, I'm thinking that I'm gonna hop on the block story server for a while with Freezerpick and Flamebeur and those guys, and get to work on there. And so, kind of set aside Putzee's Chronicles and Minecraft series for a little bit, and but not to set it aside forever. We'll continue to do that, and. But yeah, the bone collector has worn me out. Really hope that the finale is well received, and you guys come and watch that, and hope you like it. It has been certainly has been kind of exaggerated. I plan on at the end of the video, maybe spending about a half hour of AFK time and seeing how much stuff we get by sitting around. And the stuff we get in that amount of time probably won't justify the amount of work we put into making that place look cool. I say we, me, but or I. But you guys have been, watching my watching the videos, and I'm so grateful for that. I'm so grateful we're up to 51 subs as we speak at the moment, and I'm excited about that. I know it's not a lot for some people, but I really do think the channel's going to grow and get more and more popular. Well, I hope so anyways. And so yeah, like I said, going to be moving on to the block story server for a while. I need to get a house built and some things done there to get established there. I really want to get a house on the plot that I have in the spawn area. And if you guys haven't taken a look at Freezerpick or Flamebeur, I just strongly recommend you go check out their channels. I'll leave a link, I think, in the description. And what else? Yeah, I think that about wraps it up. So this thing right here, wanted to let you know, it's so weird. It's not like looking at a mirror image. This thing right here, if you're wondering, it's not that I forgot to wash my face after I got toothpaste on there. It is a birthmark, and so any hair that grows out of it is without any pigment. It's completely white, and all this other gray hair, well, that's just because I'm getting old. But anyways, in the future, moving on from that, in the future, I'm thinking that we might do some Q&A stuff. Unfortunately, there's not enough people out there who are following me on Twitter. By the way, if you're not following me on Twitter and you have a Twitter account, follow me on Twitter at PutseyPlays. Same spellings on my channel. But I put out the question, hey guys, I'm recording tonight. I'm going to do a vlog, and whatever questions you guys have for me, I'd love to hear them. Nothing. So right now I'm just waiting to see if somebody asks me a question, and nothing's coming across. So whatever. it was good to meet you guys. I'm glad. I mean, you know what I mean. To give you guys a face to the name. At some point, I might show you guys like more of my work environment here, what I have, my computer and my just my general work area. But that'll be next things. But anyways, it's good talking to you guys, and hope to talk to you a bunch in the future. And I hope that I can actually get. Well, that screenshot went red a little bit. That's weird. That I can actually get some questions to come across, and anything you guys want to know, I may or may not answer depending on the question. But happy to answer any questions you guys have. Thanks again, guys. Thanks for subbing to my channel. Thanks for watching my videos. Thanks for all the likes. I really appreciate it. God bless.